Well, anytime I grab motivational speaker, I get a wacky pair of glasses. Here we go. No, it was written by Bob Odenkirk. Uh-huh. And it's also a little bit of my dad and my high school football coach. My dad would just, like, blow his stack. You know, like
that?
Oh, yeah, you know, it'd be spur of the moment. Everything'd be honky-dory. Then all of a sudden he said, I said, does anyone want to go to Gimbel's? Thought I told you boys to shovel the walk.